Hello, outsiders, me, outsider here, and today I'm back again in Pokemon Dark Rising, and I have, but if you see what happened last episode, I got a Dratini as a starter. There's three options, a Dratini, a Garchomp, or a Boggin. They're all insanely good Pokemon, but the Dragon Knight is going to be awesome. It's just the physical, cut everything in half. Okay, well, I got an adamant nature, so I can hit as hard as possible. As quickly as possible. I'm making sure that he's able to one-shot most things before. I'm sure that he's able to physically one-shot a lot of things in this game. Until I fix it against a ghost type or something like that, or water type. I mean, Pete, are you okay? You were beaten down by that strong Pokemon. Where is it now? Pete, don't worry, it's gone already. Mom, oh sweetie, I'm sorry. You'd be brushing home. No broken bones, no dizziness. I'm alright, I just need some rest. Oh, what a relief. Next time, take care of yourself, okay? Pete, well, it seems as if everything's okay. I'll be going now then. You can. Yeah, okay, thanks, Pete, for everything. Pete, no problem. I'll be back in Durable Road if you need me. Will, don't think you need a package. Professor Ivan, you should go deliver it to him now. Take care of yourself, okay? Sure, Mom. Okay, well, first of all, it's brighter. So basically, I this game is affected by night and day. So that's, that means if I get a Ryoli, I'll be able to easily get him up to evolve him to the point where he becomes a Lucario like I did last time. I tried so hard to get him on camera, but I messed him up. Deliver the package. It says Professor Oak's on it too, so you're stealing Professor Oak's parcel. This is from I was wrong. Amazing. Joey, I'm here. What, you? You're already here? Man, those words are crazy. You get it there. Here's the ingredient. Deliver the ingredients to Professor Ivan. To behind me, Pokedexes. Corian has been such a satchel lately. I really wanted to give you these days ago. I'll take these two. Receive the Pokedex from Professor Ivan. You can't get these just by seeing them. You must capture them in order to take these Pokeballs. Use them wisely. Clean the Pokeballs in the Pokeballs pocket. You have been studying on becoming a Pokemon trainer since you were kids. So I expect you all know basics. So get going. This is a great undertaking in Pokemon history. Okay, let's both have the contest. Whoever becomes the champion first wins. Let's meet somewhere. Oh my god, I need to learn a Dragon type move ASAP because basically Garchomp is going to gain so much speed. Oh my gosh, it's going to be crazy. And I need a Gabite. I don't believe a Gabite is able to kill me that easily. So it's not something I really want to keep up with. Excuse me if I'm grinding a bit, but I'm trying to make sure I'm not, getting too big for my britches like I did last time when I got absolutely destroyed by level 40. When I myself am only a level 13. I was only a level 13 times. How unfortunate you can beat a level 40 when you just start the game. It's super effective. I'll make a question of the day. Tell me this. If you could have one Pokemon in the entire, any Pokemon, aside the legendaries, what would you choose and why? For me, I would probably choose, Evolts. Because, I love Gardevoir so much. She's always been one of my favorite Pokemon. Like, she is a pretty good Pokemon. She's pretty good. She's not, overly too good, but she's pretty good. I like her a lot as a Pokemon. And now, especially that she got Fairy type, because I hate fairies. She's good for her, Dark types don't absolutely wreck her anymore. She's actually able to destroy Dark types, so that's good. That's good to me. That's really good. Dragon Move, use Harden. I remember the one time I tried to go to the Elite Four with like only a Metapod. It was a low 100 Metapod. And they see like they had to struggle through it and they died because of recoil damage. It was so hilarious. I just basically gave him like hardened, like I put him on a pure defensive Metapod. Dragon Breath, but my special attack is crap. My special attack is absolutely crap. So 60 damage, so I'm not really doing that much damage anyway. But it is Dark Moon. I probably will get rid of Whirlpool. Yeah, I'll get rid of Whirlpool. I don't need it. Let's see, figure out how to Whirlpool and learn how to Dragon Breath because, you know, Dragon Breath, you know. Hi there, may I help you? Oh, you sell stuff. I had no idea. Guess the range just stopped. We can go through here now. Let's see, twisted unions? Wait, what's over here? I want to see what else is over here. States that I am going to win because I have better stats than you. I think I have better stats than normal Pokemon because I'm a Pacific Legendary. Yeah. I do have a higher I do have higher stats than an average Pokemon right now. Because he's a Pacific Legendary, different stats are on par, not on par, but they're between normal Pokemon and Legendary, so I love Pseudo Legendary so much. I love them so much. I love Pseudo Legendary. Except for High Dragon. He has an insane level of evolution. If you notice now, he requires you to basically be like what, 65? You have to go all the way through your entire game, right? With only a DM, right? All the way up to like level 50 to 60, right? They turn into a Xylar Jir. I don't know how to pronounce the name. I'm not Jir. I mean, I don't know how to pronounce the names of Z's. These are difficult. Let's see. Are these worth the same amount? Because I remember from like this one game that these are worth a lot of experience. Let's see how much experience these are worth. Let's see. I don't touch because I'll get poisoned. Wait, I have a shed skin. Now these are worth a pretty good experience for a while, but then I realized now that it's kind of really, the Pacific Legends are really hard to train in the first place. So, it's going to be stab, I'm not able to kill him. Yeah, because my special attack is not that high. It's not high. It's not really high at all. I probably am gonna replace this with Twister or some other physical thing. 28 already, bro. 28. 20. Look at this beauty, bro. Like, I know I'm really into IVs and EVs. I don't like IVs and EVs. So I'm gonna probably get yelled at. It's like, only defeat these can bring more. I don't like, I'm just trying to level up, that's all. I'll worry about EVs and IVs later on. When I get, thingies. Yeah, thingies. I'll get some berries that basically lowers special attack so I can put more onto physical, so on attack and speed. As you know, Dragon Knight is not, I mean, he's defensive, but his speed, he's generally outspeeded by a lot of people, so, especially Garchomp. Oh my gosh, Garchomp is insane. Martial Arts is one of the most insane Pokemon I've ever trained. Besides the Tyranitar,
nothing. I'm pretty sure everyone here remembers the
Tyranitar from last season. He was insane. She was insane. She was an insane Pokemon. Crazy strong. Can like basically try like one shot most things in the game because she could, you know, stab. Stab Crunch or Stab Rock Slide. Super awesome. I gained that much experience. I mean, that much money. Wait, did it heal a Pokemon? It healed a Pokemon! I love Chansey! Even though you're a fairy, I hate fairies, but still. You healed my Pokemon, that's good! It's real good! Let's see. You healed my Pokemon! I love you, Chansey! Oh my gosh, so. It's a Venipede, let's see. I just want to level up. Give me that. Twista! Level 16. It's so calm, peaceful here. I never see you around. Who are you? Core League champion. So you're Adrian now. You were the first trainer to ever reach Core League, let alone beat their Elite Four. You just mean beat 8 trainers you posted to Omni. How was it? It was pretty thrilling. Well, I'm back. I'm turning the speed down so I can get on this next storyline here. Also, I'm gonna make you pay. What crew you got? I'm not going anyway. Crimp, let me guess. Just take this. Wait, you look familiar. Have I seen you before? Crimp, I don't care if you know him. I'm gonna take him down. I don't care if you know him. I'm gonna take him down. Downtown. I'm gonna take you downtown. Eekans. Just cut my attack in half. Now, what do I do? I'll just drag and breath you. I'm glad you missed me. I'm very glad you missed. I'm very happy you missed. I'm very happy you missed because that would have been terrible. You know, I know the Shed Skin, I hate being paralyzed. Not like me. You know, I like paralyzing people. I said, I'll call pigs. Yeah, I'm throwing away the window. I would keep a water move on him, but I don't think I need it. If I use Swift, let's see if I can kill him. I can't kill him. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! This reminds me. I'm going against. This reminds me of me going against Warboars all over again. It's not worth it. I'm very glad you came. I'm so glad you came. I used to get moved, so. Woke up. Confused. Dark Sun Confusion. And use your Sun Confusion. Okay. That was ridiculous, okay? That was ridiculous. But you're Blix Kid. Oh, that's my name. What? You know my father? Where is he? Why would I say you? Got $1,300 for winning. Group 2 told you this one. Well, that changes everything. I'm gonna trust you. I'm gonna crush you.
He has Mira. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. I did not expect that. I really did not expect that. Okay, then.
I just found a receipt 25 minutes later that I had to restart the entire game. When I restart the game, I restart the phone last Thursday, so because apparently I was not recording whatsoever because my recorder was acting up really badly. So I'm just gonna speed through this because I already played through. So I'm just trying to try to get the end here, so I can, I'm a little higher than I was before, but you know, it's fine. It's fine. I'm in game four loads. Well, I'm surprised. Wow, sweet powder. Wow. Okay, wow. I don't even want to play this game anymore. This dude just. Wow. Oh, I forgot all about his shed skin. Why couldn't he keep his shed skin with like I'm after he turned into Dragon Knight? That would be so good if he keep his shed skin. That way he would like need to poison someone. Oh, and also I equipped him finally with like Dragon Face, so it feels like a tad bit more damage with his own. So he does a tad bit more damage with his own. With his special. Okay, so I should be able to deal some more damage to everyone around me. That's good. Some support. I hate you so much. Only I'm alive. Very last people are not impressed. Yeah, before I was so energetic, but now I was like, okay, I'm angry. I'm literally angry. It crashed on me. When I was trying to lay down on my stomach. So I'm probably just too trying to work hard. So I can learn to say, if I'm going to do that one. It just sucks for me. So I'm not a special attacker. I hate this act so much. I hate it so much. No, I don't hate it. I use it all the time, but still, I hate it being used against me. I'm just like a complete idiot. Yeah. Nope. Keep on pressing yourself. No, but I'll take. Aqua Tail. No, it doesn't feel like a final trainer.
Well, good for you. Well, I get really lazy when I try to work out. I get so lazy. I'm like, I haven't worked out like easy, like, in over like a month. 2 weeks now.
Yeah, I'm working on over 2 weeks now because I'm like so.
I don't do anything else during the week. I'm just like so lazy. I'm just so lazy when it comes to stuff like this. I just don't want to do it. I have no motivation. Wow, he used the Shadow Sneak.
I'll be back after I heal my Pokemon. Wait, just get over here. Yeah, I'll be back after I get heal. I'll be back after I heal. After I heal my Pokemon.
Okay, I'm going back in there. I'm going back in here for revenge. Yeah, that sucks. That legitimately sucks. That legitimately sucks so badly. I did not expect him to know a miracle so early. If I knew that, I would just.
He's like, I'm just a Thunder Wave right now. I don't feel like having to paralyze me. He paralyzed me.
And it didn't matter because I shed my skin anyway.
Yeah, actually, I'm just fast forwarding through this. I don't think this is.
I don't think that anyone wants to see me beat these people again. Okay, I'm just going to get this person done. I'm going to crush you. I'm going to crush you. Get over here. I'm paralyzing you first. Now you're paralyzed too. Can't move. Well, like, one thing I like about Dragon Air, right? It's not because of its shed skin ability. I won't ever have to spend, like, money on antidotes and paralyzed heals or sleep virus, green, or reward. But after that, it's kind of useless. Currently, we don't handle this kid. What are you doing? Village, but master that sent us to conquer it. We build whatever master says. Sounds like a bunch of dogs to me. Let's finish this. Okay, before it starts, right? I'm gonna save the slates, right? Just so I want to keep going back and forth. Frillish, I hate Frillish so much. Okay, before we save here, this way we don't do nothing else. I hate Frillish so much, you have no idea. I have a real hatred of Kanto Black, and I will use it in water. It has water absorb, and also it's a, ghost type for me. It's not making sense. Why is it so good? Citrus Berry can heal already back up. And I'm just gonna keep trying Dragon Breath. Right there. There you go. I hate Frillish so much. Yeah. The other kid? Okay, I'll just use Dragon Breath for you. But I'm gonna do it. Yeah. That's right, you can do it this way. Anyway. Okay, now that this is done with, I think this is coming up to the end of the video. Yeah, I know where it is. Let's go already. He's waiting for us. Better stay out of our way, kid. Move out. Okay. Yeah, you were right. Did you do those grunts? Yeah, they were pretty. They said that they my father somewhere. What? Yeah, I don't know what's going on with those other things. Let's do all this. I don't know. This was in the dream. What you two outside that dream said talking about? Let's see what's going on. Joey, okay, then up ahead is Burn. Be careful going there. Gonna change Pokemon in the twist before proceeding to. Alright, well, I'll be going. Okay, then. After I heal all Pokemon up, I'm ending the episode. Everyone, thank you for helping us out. I would like to have this Pokemon. Today. I hope you guys enjoyed the episode, enjoyed the series. Comment, like, and subscribe if you enjoyed the video, and have a good day.